So with the setup for this move in here, team, I like to have my opposite hand on the bench so I can brace my core and keep my torso still. Whilst having my chest up, I like to think that I'm pulling my elbow into my back pocket whilst keeping my hand neutral to isolate that lat. We don't want, as you can see here, the shoulder moving, and we don't want any torso rotation nor using any momentum. We want to keep that whole torso super, super still, team.